why is there a voicemail of the president talking to his son about his overseas business dealings if the president has said he's never spoken to his son about his overseas business dealings?
What the president said stands.
And he says, I think you're clear. How is that not him talking to his son about his overseas business dealings?
We're not, from this podium, I am not going to talk about alleged materials from the laptop.